So checking the soup, the tamarind soup. So the vegetable is already all right. I mean, it's okay. It's cooked already. I mean, I don't want it to really overcook it. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna have to put the base, the soup base. So I'm leaving 1/3 in the packet, 1/3 cup from the packet. So I will have to maintain it if it's already, if it's just right amount of the soup base that I put, because I know the cabbage will take away all the taste from the soup. You know that, right? I mean, like the potatoes, the cabbage is also the same. I know there's no potatoes in this, I'm just saying, just kind of compare it from this kind of vegetable. So the story of the jicama or the cincamas, this white, like looks like a white radish or shallot. Those are sweet, actually, and in the Philippines we eat that for a snack, and we eat it with the salted shrimps, and it's really good, especially when it's cold, when you put it in the fridge. You peel it and just slice it and then eat it like that. But on this version, I just kind of added it here for to have a little bit of sweetness also, but it doesn't really change the taste of the soup, you know. Okay, and this is already cooked actually, but I'm gonna taste it first before I, oh, I'm gonna have to put a pepper on this too. Ground pepper, I'm saying. Stir it a little bit. Make sure everything gets all the ingredients, and then all the meat gets all the pepper, the black pepper, all the ground pepper, and the vegetable. So that's what it's gonna be look like. You know, it's already done. Okay, it's the right amount of the powder mix that I put, the tamarind soup base, I'm saying. Okay, that's it, so I'm gonna turn this off. Okay, right there. And then just cover it again, and then we're ready to serve. I'll see you later to the next video. Thank you so much for subscribing and likes. Take care, bye.